Meanwhile, former Montgomery and Fairfax County Police Chief Tom Manger has reportedly been chosen to lead the U.S. Capitol Police. Manger told Fox 5 he has not been appointed to the position yet. If true, Manger would take over for Stephen Sund, who resigned from the role following the Capitol riot.